I presume that you are already familiar with the Odeon extrusion modeler, and I want to tell you how you can combine two extrusions in different planes in one model. And this is the plane of a cinema, where you can see the outer walls and some diffracting walls. And it's made in the horizontal XY plane. I have another drawing of a cross section where you have the audience area and the ceiling. And if I take these two and save and reload into Odeon, the cross section will look like this. And the plane section will come out like this in three dimensions. So it can be necessary to combine two extrusions like this, and it's rather simple to do so. What I do is I open the Odeon editor. This is of the plane section. I take it and save it. Save as Kino example combined, save. Then I go to the end of this code. It's down here. In the other model I have, the cross section, I also open the code in the Odeon editor, and then I just copy the whole code from the beginning to the end, but without the three squares. And I open the plane section, and I press Ctrl V to insert the cross section into the plane section. So now, if I save and reload, I'll get to combine the full room. Maybe the two models of the walls and the audience areas is not totally aligned. And I can see here down in the bottom of the hole that it's not connected completely. So what I can do is I press M to get the model view, and then I can see what are the coordinates of the points. There is 0.1 meters difference in both the X and the Y coordinate. So what I do is I'll go back to the extrusion modeler and start here where I inserted the cross section, and I'll move the points with the command M translate. Zero point one meters in the Y coordinate and 0 meters in the Z coordinate. So this should move the cross section into a line with the plane section in the model. I'll just tell you that this number offset, it always is included in the code from the extrusion modeler, and this is necessary to use because then the new point numbers will start from a new number, just for extra information. But I'll open the model again with the coordinates translated. Save and reload. So now the points are aligned. The model should be tight. There's no black surfaces inside the cinema.